It's all on Buster now. He's going to rotate into the site, but I think he's going to get caught. I don't think he has a chance, and he just gets away in the nick of time.
Wow, a couple of more seconds there, and it would have been. Instead, he gets the kill on Sean. A little bit of backup is coming for him. He gets one more shot, killing Sick, and there's Buster taking down Devin Dubik. Busting Shazam